we ended up replacing this contact block with this here. The brake on the Y was not releasing due to this faulty block. Feed rate high.